each one has to find his peace within. And if you want peace to be real, must be unaffected by outside circumstances. Good morning to Balinor. Today our nation is celebrating the birthday of two great leaders, that is Mahatma Gandhi and Lal Bahadur Shastri.
Mahatma Gandhi was a man of great character. He always supported the truth, honesty and non-violence. He kept himself away from the worldly desire and walked on a path of high moral.
Lal Bahadur Shastri was known for his simplicity and leadership qualities, his strong willpower, sacrificial love and devotion to his country made him one of the most lovable Prime Minister of India.
I now request our Honorable Headmistress Sister Lily to garland the portrait of Mahatma Gandhi and Lal Bahadur Shastri and light the lamp.
God hears more than we say, answers more than we ask, gives more than we imagine. I request everybody to be in a mood of prayer and listen to the beautiful and inspiring prayer song.
Make me a channel of your peace. Hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. And where there's doubt, true faith in you. Make me a channel of your peace. Where there's despair, let me bring hope. Where there is darkness, only light. And where there's sadness, ever joy. Oh, Master, grant that I may never seek so much to be consoled as to console.
Gandhiji is a member of peace club, non-violence and truthfulness. He said if we want to reach the real peace in the world, we should start educating children. As a member of peace club, today we honor and salute him for teaching us important life lessons. Believe in yourself, respect everyone, patience and peace, integrity, lead by example. We, the Grossians, will try to inculcate all the values shared by him, not only today, but throughout our lives. Thank you.
Aina called Madhura Hunale, the minister of Peace Club, to come and install the flag of Peace Club.
You must not lose faith in humanity. In the ocean, few drops of ocean are dirty. The ocean does not become dirty. Dear friends, this saying is from Bapuji. It tells us not about humanity. In the same way, if there are evil things in society, we need to not become evil. We should remain unaffected like the ocean. Respected headmistress, teachers and all my dear friends, today we are celebrating 152nd birth anniversary of Gandhiji. Gandhiji was a great and powerful leader of India. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. His simple living and high thinking made him affectionately called Bapu. At the age of 19, he went to England to study law and become a barrister in year 1891.
Gandhiji played a very important role to get India free. He started many political movements like civil rights movement, Dandi movement, Salt Satyagraha, Quit India movement, etc. The name Mahatma was given to Gandhiji by Rabindranath Tagore. Gandhiji introduced his method of Satyagraha or non-violent peaceful resistance against injustice. He was a strong believer of truth and non-violence. Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram was a great bhajan of Gandhiji. Make us feel his divine power. Gandhiji was shot dead on 30th of January 1948. His birthday is on 2nd of October, is commemorated as Gandhi Jayanti and worldwide as the International Day of Peace and Nonviolence.
Discipline and united action are the real source of strength for the nation. Now I invite Devika and Ethar tell us about Lal Bahadur Shastri.
Lal Bahadur Shastri was born on 2nd of October 1904 at Mughal Sarai in Uttar Pradesh in India. He did his primary schooling at Mughal Sarai and Varanasi. He completed his graduation from Kashi Vidyapeeth in Hindi, English and Philosophy. He was given the title of Shastri. He joined the independence movement in 1921 with Mahatma Gandhi. He was the second Prime Minister of Independent India. He gave the slogan Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan at the time of Indo-Pakistan War of 1965, signifying the importance of farmers and soldiers.
Lal Bahadur Shastri showed qualities of courage, determination, honesty and humility throughout his life. He was awarded as Bharat Ratna Award in the year 1966. He died on 11th January 1966. At Tashkan, I really salute this great leader. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
What actually peace means? Peace means when everyone lives in harmony and friendship. People are there to help when someone is in trouble. Peace prevails when there is no violence. Peace means to be able to grow, live, and be who you are. True peace is presence of justice.
Make peace with your broken pieces every day.
It is not enough to win a war. It is more important to organize the peace.
To be consistent in achieving inner peace, we must perceive a world where everyone is innocent.
Nobody can bring you peace but yourself.
Peace and trust take years to build and seconds to shatter.
Peace is not the highest goal in life. It is the most fundamental requirement.
There is no way to peace. Peace is the way.
Do not let the behavior of others destroy your inner peace.
We can never obtain peace in the outer world until we make peace within ourselves.
Self-control is strength. Right thought is mastery. Calmness is power.
Peace is costly, but it is worth the expense.
Each one has to find out real peace from within. And peace to be real must be unaffected by outside circumstances.
The man of prayer will be at peace with himself and with the whole world.
Peace cannot be gained by force. It can only be achieved by understanding.
In the world of peace and love, music would be the universal language.
The fruit of silence is prayer. The fruit of prayer is faith. The fruit of faith is love. The fruit of love is service. And the fruit of service is peace.
Mankind must remember that peace is not only God's gift to his creatures, but peace is our gift to each other. So let us witness a beautiful dance by our tiny tots of class 4 and experience peace deep within us.
Like a river, I've got peace. Like a river, I've got peace. Like a river in my soul, I've got peace. Like a river, I've got peace. Like a river, I've got peace. Like a river in my soul. Like an ocean, I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean in my soul. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean in my soul. Joy like a fountain, I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. I've got joy like a fountain, I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. I've got peace like a river, I've got love like an ocean, I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. I've got peace like a river, I've got love like an ocean, I've got joy like a fountain in my soul.